Good morning everyone, hallo und herzlich willkommen, welcome back to my channel. You're watching me, Michael, on Ulit Ulit. It's my channel, where I usually do Freeletics workouts, but today it's Friday. And Friday is exercise day. It's just a day for weight training. So, weight training means I'm not doing Freeletics or I'm not using the app. I'm doing some weight training and focus on some muscle groups today. It goes arms, so biceps, triceps, and I wanted to cut down on time as well, so I superset biceps, triceps twice. Means the first time I did the triceps pull down with the resistant band and dumbbell curls, and the second time I did the skull crushers with the dumbbells and the resistant band curls up, so it's like a band curl or something. Always in the 10 to 15 rep range, and since you're already resting biceps while you're doing triceps, you just have 30 seconds rest until the next set, so means one set or four sets, four rounds. Let's look at it again. One set, four rounds, two exercises, it's about 8 minutes, so it's okay. So you have about 20 minutes total. I think most of the time I spent today was rearranging my workout area, so put up, set up everything, and then do the workout. But overall, it's 20 minutes about, and you hit the arms, and yeah, they hurt. So I hope I can move tomorrow, or else someone has to feed me. But it's not a problem. They will, I'm sure of. So I'm getting dressed now. Yeah, first I get showered, then get dressed, some workout, some post-workout shake in, and then I go to work because it's Friday. Then I enjoy my weekend and I see you next week. And until then, I wish you all the best. Stay safe, stay healthy, train safe, don't get injured. Whatever you do, safety first. And as usual, thank you for watching. Bye bye.